Who says eating healthier has to equal a hefty grocery bill?
Chief consumer investigators Annetta Lowe shows us three easy ways to save on organic foods.
I got collard greens, which is, you know, one of my southern favorites.
Yes, we all love those.
And I got red cabbage. I have kale.
A health scare led Renee Havelshrub to change her diet a few years ago, and she's committed to eating organic foods.
And most of this is seasonal.
Consumers who want to add more organics to their daily diet now have more options than ever. In addition to stores like Whole Foods, retailers like Kroger, Walmart, and even Aldi have expanded organic offerings.
There are many alternatives. Online, meat, they're local farmers.
While most organic shoppers make the transition as a conscious lifestyle change despite the higher cost, there are some ways to save.
First rule of thumb, same rules apply. Always shop by what's on sale.
We scoured the store and weekly ads for organics with lower prices and found plenty of fresh veggies on sale. These beets at Whole Foods were 99 cents a pound. The same for the organic kale, cabbage, and carrots at Kroger. Key here, shop for what's in season and you'll always find better prices on produce.
I live my life sort of that way, eating in season.
Number two, be sure to search for coupons.
Contrary to popular belief, coupons aren't just for junk food. Most stores offer their own coupons for organics, and so do product makers.
For example, this organic buttery-like spread costs $3.99 a tub, but after stacking my manufacturer's coupon and my store coupon, it becomes 99 cents.
And this organic broth is on sale for $2.50, but a dollar off coupon knocks that down to $1.50, a savings of almost $3 on the original price. I simply Googled the name of the grocery store along with the words coupon matchup to find these deals.
Number three, always look for the store brand. Every store these days has its own brand of organics, and the prices are usually pretty competitive.
Hey, I think I got all the greens I need.
Following just these few savvy shopping moves could mean adding more organics to your grocery cart and diet without adding quite as much to your bill. Zanetta Lowe, WREG, News Channel 3.